the guinea pig castle. And here is the guinea pig castle that has guinea pigs in it. And it's a castle. Would y'all like a carrot? Okay, fight over the carrot. So this is their castle. Super special, I know, because it's a castle. Guinea pigs need castles. Really, there's not much to it. There's the walkway up here that walks around. And they get up there and peek over the walls every once in a while. They've never jumped out. Choopy did fall out one time, which was adorable. But yeah, they never get out of it, so that's not a worry. And then down below, we got a little house kind of thing. I was going to build a nice keep, and I actually have most of it built. I just never put it in there for them because it just took up too much room. So they got two little houses that they can hide in. And I got a bowl of food. And yes, there's a lot of poop because this is just before it's time to clean. If you've ever been around a guinea pig, give them a week and they make a lot of poop. Over there is their water. Sticks out of the wall. And I usually shove hay in these little crevices beside their towers. But I ran out and I'm just about to go to the store now to buy some more. But I figured I'd make this video before I left. So this is the guinea pig castle. Made it myself with the help of my pops. And they've been living in it for about 4.5 years now. And it's got the gate. They like opening the gate. Choopy knows how to open it sometimes, so I have to be very careful closing it. And that's the castle. So, yeah. If you have any questions, you can ask below and I'll try and answer them. But that's just a quick guinea pig castle tour. So say bye, Choopy.
The safety in the numbers of this godforsaken town. It's been a week since all of this went down. This abandoned factory, there's no one here.